till 121 till 3. She will bear a son, she will bear a son, and shall call his name, you shall call his name Jesus. For he will save, he will save, he will save his people from their sin. All this took place to fulfill, all this took place to fulfill what the Lord had spoken by the prophet. All the virgin shall conceive, shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us, God with us. Chapter 121-3. Colossians 3:1-2. Since then you have been raised with Christ. Set your hearts on things above. Set your hearts on things above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Set your minds on things above, oh, not on earthly things, oh, not on earthly things. Colossians 3:1-2. Colossians 3:1-2. When Christ, who is your life of peace, when Christ, who is your life of peace, then you also will with him in glory. Colossians 3:4. Then you also will appear with him in glory. Appear with him in glory. Appear with him.